Tonight, the attorney general says most of former Governor Barbour's pardons could be revoked. But Barbour says Jim Hood is on a political witch hunt. 16 WAPT Scott Simmons is live in our newsroom. So, Scott, what is the AG saying?
Well, the attorney general says he's received about 180 of the 203 files in the convicts. Governor Barbour either pardoned or commuted their sentences. Now, according to Jim Hood, only 12 of those individuals met that legal requirement for publication and notice. That means if Hood gets his way, the rest could have their pardons revoked. Some could be forced back to prison. General Hood says they have served 4 of the 5 governor's mansion trustees. He says Joseph Osmond is still trying to hide. Now, Governor Barbour accused Jim Hood of playing politics by legally challenging his pardons. Hood says it's not politics.
Unfortunately, that when people get in dire straits, that's what they often throw out as a defense. It's not. You know, you can read the Constitution. An eighth grader could read our Constitution.
General Hood says if an inmate published a notice for 28 days, that's not the state law. It says 38 days, and he says he'll go after those individuals who do not meet the state constitution. Monday, both sides head into Judge Tommy Green's court. The attorney general says he could have to serve the majority of those who got their pardon notices wrong and tell them they have to come to court, too. Live in the newsroom, Scott Simmons, 16 WAPT.
All right, Scott, thank you so much. Well, Governor